Hey, what's up guys? And today I'm gonna film an episode where I'm gonna be talking about the PlayStation and PlayStation 2 and PlayStation 3, and you know, that myth about that the people can't play PlayStation 1 or PlayStation 2 on PlayStation 3. Well, I'm gonna show you guys that you can. As you can see, I have my TV here and my PlayStation 3 on the bottom, even though I have on the PlayStation 2, Xbox 360, and a GameCube, but whatever, I'm gonna show you. So here in my hand, I have Final Fantasy VII. You know? So this is the first thing I'm gonna try, is a PlayStation 1 game. So if you go down with me here, I'm gonna turn on the PS3 and show you guys. I'm gonna pop into this and show you. Okay, there we go. And you can see my PlayStation controller is on. So I'm gonna go here. As you can see, it says PlayStation Format Disc. And it says here to save data, do you want to create it now, blah blah blah. Sweet, that's just for the memory card stuff, but nope. And here we go. And voila, there it is. PlayStation 1 game working on a PlayStation 3. I'm gonna go completely through the whole thing, I guess, to show you. And then I'm gonna put a PlayStation, then I'm gonna do it with a PlayStation 2 game and show you that. There, you saw it there. That's the PlayStation 1 game working on a PS3. Now I'm gonna show you the PS2 game. Now I'm gonna try the PlayStation 2 game on a PS3. Favorite choice, Mobile Suit Gundam Federation vs. Zeon. In its case and everything, actually got a good award. And as you can see, I have the game in my hand. It's PlayStation 2. I'll pop it in. Oh, and by the way, this is the PlayStation 3, the new PlayStation 3 Super Slim K model. Close the lid. As you can see, it's working fine. Here's the PlayStation 2 game on a PlayStation 3. I popped it in and here it is. Of course, here it's asking that there's no memory card for the PS2. So basically, you just have to create it with the PS3 since it has an internal memory card. You just create it. Just gonna let you go through the whole thing, like same thing I did with the PS1 game, so I can show you that the PS2 1 and PS2 games do work on the PS3 Super, the new Super Slim K model. Yep, and there it is.